No complaints about the weather for this crowd. Kids embraced the snow, channeling their inner bobsledders and skeleton racers. Most of the local snow is expected to be gone tomorrow, as you heard Russ say.